We are going to start with our show today. Our first model that we have today is one of our volunteers here at the Financing the Deal Show. Please give it up for Katie. Here comes Kate. She has a hair up. She looks amazing. Please give her a round of applause. Thank you so much, dear. That was our female job interview look. We are now going to go for our male job interview look. And coming right up, we have Nick modeling for us. Okay, so we're going to move right along to the show. Sorry about that. We are going to move on with our male interview look. And please welcome our model. This is Nick. Alexis Barcatier. Woo! Yeah! Sasha, that is not the way. And for our final look of the night, we have one of our co-workers of the finance team. It's giving us a drum right now, Mrs. Danny. Thank you, that was Danny giving us a great look. I should call it Amy Winehouse look. Now, I would like to give a special thanks to everybody that helped make this fashion show possible today. It took a long time, about 2 months of work, of putting outfits together, getting makeup, getting nails, and even more time. Kate, in our interview outfit, sit down, we're all gonna think about.
Yeah!
Again, this is me and our nail interview outfit.
Yeah!
Julia in our final one. Tommy in our coming night out. Alex in our evening gown.
Yeah!
And Danny in our drag show outfit. I also like to say thank you to Natalia, who was, she's taking care of everybody's hairdo. So a round of applause for Natalia for that. Michael on makeup, and outfit. And also Michael Verona for now, getting her together. Thank you so much, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you guys. Okay, June the 26th, we are planning a pre-pride party. We're not sure yet what it's going to look like. We're going to have a sheet of paper with a whole out for a lighting mic performance, any kind of performance, whether it's a friend.